Oh, that's cool. Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Supercross 6. We're checking out a new custom track called Tuck the Front End. We're doing it with Chase Sexton. He's riding a KTM now, so we're on a KTM. Let's do it. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. I appreciate it. Right, here we go. Tuck the Front End. Let's do this. Old Sexton on the Red Bull KTM now. See how that goes. Oh, okay, a little wheel tap thing there. Dragging back, little on off. Got all right. Giant whoops. Jeez, they're the biggest whoops we've ever rode, I think. Oh, that's cool. That's a really cool section, that is. Big quad. Well, this track's sick. Another quad sort of thing. Oh. Lost the track of it there. Instantly reset. Oh, that's a triple, okay. This track's mental. Got a cool layout. Oh, that's supposed to be a triple as well. Oh, obviously Luke's supposed to hop in, hop out, hop in, hop out. Land on that on off. Get that next lap. Triple thing, wall jump, don't even know what that is, like a wheel tap turn on off, some rollers, and then that is a lap. What a cool track. Hit that perfect. Nice. Oh. That's hard to get that second one clean. I really like this track. Get that triple, oh, just quad into the corner. Triple that. Another quad there as well, look. Nice. I don't really know what you're supposed to do there. I think you're supposed to clear the bridge and then like double out the whole thing, I think. Biggest whoops ever. Yeah, I'm actually really impressed with this track. I only rode it because I thought it was funny doing a race with Sexton. The track was called Tuck the Front End. It's actually sick. Nice, got them two clean that time. Well, clean enough. Oh, oh. thought that was weird. Some wicked stuff on this track. But I think it's supposed to clear that and then land there and then maybe jump out of the whole thing, see what I mean? Oh, wanted to get that. Just hit at the right angle. Cleaner that time. There's the old Sexton. Oh. Then obviously Sexton being number four now as well just confirms that Blake Baggett's never coming back. Quite sad. I still don't fully understand what happened with Baggett. Bit of a weird one that. Oh. Them whoops are just absolutely nasty. Oh! You missed that one off, you missed the first one. And I sort of recovered from it that time. This track has literally got everything. Oh, oh! So annoying when it doesn't let you back on the track. Oh. Got like field effects there. Oh really? Fucking AI on this game, man. It's so bad when they get all aggressive when you're lapping them. Don't make any sense. Oh, look. Oh, nearly got it. That was it. I'm really impressed with this track. Taking the piss a bit with the ropes, but oh, this section here is wicked. I another way to do that there. You got over that clean. Oh. About to save it. Final lap. I like this section here, that's cool as well. A lot of creative stuff. Whoa. Them whoops are insane. Ah. Nice. Had to get them big quads clean on the last lap. What a track. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. Tell me what you think about Sexton on a KTM as well. See if he still does the same weird crashes and that. Peace.